It's January 23rd, 2010. We're at a pit in Westerhome Creek, about 9,000 feet, 31 degree slope, west facing. And we want to see if the snowpack is still capable of propagating a fracture, even though the December weak layer is buried pretty deeply. That's the weak layer there. Pretty sugary. Pretty hard up above, makes for a good slab. I'm gonna do an extended column test and see what we get. Scary. There's the weak layer. It's a mighty big slab to chase you down the hill.